The head of the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention has tested positive again for COVID-19. Dr. Rochelle Walensky had mild symptoms on Sunday and is now isolating in her home in Massachusetts. Walensky first tested positive on October 21st after taking the antiviral pill Paxlovid. She tested negative, but her symptoms have returned, leaving her again in isolation.